Hi everyone, Ian here, and we are at the Annapolis display, and this is the new 2020 Jeanneau 64 yacht. So let me show you some of the features and benefits that it has to offer. Okay, here we are. So this is the Jeanneau 64, and this is one thing that the Jeanneau 64 is known for, is the dinghy garage. Now what they've done here is this is a new type of dinghy, and as you can see how the dinghy itself kind of folds into the engine, folds into the platform, so it gives you that height that you need to be able to get it in here. So very well done. As we come up into the vessel, we have the barbecue off to the starboard side. We have the starboard helm controls here, and this is nice because this gives us control to our Volvo engine, stern bow thruster, our quick windlass, our Volvo Penta display, our autopilot, chart plotter, access to the electric winches. Everything's led back into the cockpit, so there's no need to go forward whatsoever. At the port helm, we have our VHF, our lighting controls here. We also have a multi-repeater, our chart plotter, and again, just forward of that is access to both winches here. We have this set up for the head sail, this set up for our main sheet and main furling, and again, making it very, very easy. Underneath here, we have a refrigerator. We have the sink on this side. Nice little storage area for all the lines and sheets. Keeps the cockpit looking really nice and clean. As we move up forward, you're gonna see that we have a large lounging area here. The table is on electric slides that will actually lower down into position. Otherwise, as you see it here to starboard, it's in the upright position. They also have this folding leaf that comes out, and again, you can finish this, keep it natural, or finish it in high gloss like a lot of my clients have done. Dodgers quite nice here, really protects you in this massive cockpit here. Very high back seat, so it's a comfortable boat to be in. Now, as we come down below the vessel, you're gonna also see just how amazing this salon is. It is quite beautiful, especially with the colors that this particular owner has chosen. But this is the light oak interior, massive amount of cabinets throughout. We have our shades here. Now, these shades can also be electric if you so desire, or manual. The TV's mounted up onto the forward starboard bulkhead. We have a amazing lounge seating system here off to the port side. Now, off to the port side is the galley. Now, this is a chef's galley. This is designed by a chef. Everything about it, with combination with Andrew Winch, is quite phenomenal. There is a wine storage locker here. We have an option of getting a dishwasher if you so desire, a large sink, storage. Every use of space has been maximized here. We have the three burner stove oven, convection oven down here. But again, look at all of the storage and everything that this galley possesses. Overhead Bosch air ventilation system. And again, it is quite spectacular. Very large refrigerator, freezer compartments below that. You can also have an integrated ice maker if you so desire. We're gonna move back to the day head. Now the day head is quite nice. We have Japsco quiet flush toilet, nice, beautiful wood vessel sinks. And again, everything that you touch and feel on the yacht, from the handles to the fit, the finish, is taken to an extremely beautiful level. Now, this is the master aft, and I personally love this layout just for how much of the wow factor it gives you. But both master forward, master aft are great vessels. I've sold them both, and clients are happy with their decision. But you know, this really kind of shows off how large it is. So you have a kind of a nav station here, desk, vanity, if you so desire. I've actually created it. So we've done a panel across this, not over the window, but a panel right here that displays VHF, chart plotter, everything you need to make this a second station. Stereo controls here. And again, amazing amount of headroom, beautiful touches, and just all of, you know, the attention to detail. As we move across here, we're gonna see a nice, you know, sofa bench seat, and then our private head and shower, nice vessel sink. We have the toilet area, and then a large shower. This is quite nice.
And you can just see how large this is. We also have access to our engine room compartment through here. This is all 100% watertight, but we have our air conditioning coolers. We have our water heater, water pump. We have our Volvo Penta D4 180 horsepower engine. You can see right here on the shaft drive, there's an actual disc brake that stops that from spinning. But everything is located back here, and it is just a great equipment room, keeping everything quiet as it should be when you're, you know, on a vessel of this quality. But again, nice large use of space and very, very well thought out. This will give you another view of the stateroom here. There's a large opening hatches on both sides, but it is absolutely spectacular. As we move back up forward, this will give you a good view of the salon. Amazing amount of headroom throughout the vessel itself. Directly across from us here is the lateral cabin. Now this is a double bunk bed cabin. This is very, very well thought out. Behind this door, a big opening area. Now this can be used as a washer and dryer if you so desire. We also have the engine room access on this side, underneath the companionway steps as well. So great use of space. Now we'll move up forward, and we're going to start out the port side first. Both staterooms are identical, but you have a very large berth here. Amazing amount of headroom. Again, I can't say that enough. Large storage, hanging locker, your own private head and shower. So this is set up quite nicely. And again, that'll show you just how large this cabin is. You know, fits two people are quite comfortably. We have an overhead opening hatch as well. Okay, as we come into this cabin, you can see very similar, but now from here, you have access also into the crew cabin or additional cabin. Now, this is quite nice because what you have here is, this is the shower. You have a little vessel sink here, toilet under here, and then a double bunk bed. There is a ladder here that will allow you to go up and gain access to the foredeck. And then that goes to our chain locker. There is a storage locker right here. You have your air conditioning, heating controls, and again, lots of storage throughout. But I really want to kind of show you just how cool this is. This is a waterproof door. They do have a shower curtain as well, too. But again, great use of space. And if you need that additional cabin, you have it. Otherwise, it could be set up as a crew cabin. But believe it or not, I mean, a lot of the owners who bought this yacht for me actually operate it themselves, and they find it to be very easy to single hand. So one thing I didn't touch on, which I've probably done on many other videos, is the electrical system. So here it is. You have your air conditioning system here, inverter, our pretty much our ship system. This will allow us to turn on and off everything about the vessel. We have our genset, engine, house battery banks, our bilge pumps, our water, our waste, our fridge, freezer, and our lighting. We also have nav instruments here. So again, just a push of a button, everything turns on and off. And then we have our smart controller pilot. So it is set up quite nicely. And then when you want to go beyond this, if you have to, there is our kind of our main systems controls, and those are all located right here. So they do have it locked because it is a boat show, but yeah, that's where they're located. So very, very well thought out. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you want more information in regards to the Jeanneau product or the Jeanneau 64 that we're currently on, please feel free to contact myself at any time, day or night. Thank you very much. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business. Thank you again.